Hello guys! Kumusta po kayo? At welcome back po sa aking channel. And for today's video guys, is mag-a-update lang tayo dito kay Terlo Royal account or itong Terlo Royal group. So dito guys, meron silang update na yung ating personal rate na dito guys is 32.5%. So yun guys, from 25% yung ating personal rate na dito guys kay Terlo Royal Group is 32.5%. So dito guys no, kay Terlo Royal account ay hindi na natin guys kailangan pa na mag-register dito. Kasi yung gagamitin natin dito guys is yung kanilang Terlo Royal account. So hindi na tayo dito mag-register guys, so mag-sign in lang tayo. And then kapag mag-sign in nga tayo guys, sa email address guys, ito yung gagamitin natin. Itong Terlo Royal group at gmail.com. And then yung password guys is ay 125%. So if gusto nyong mag-try guys dito kay Terlo Royal group, ay ilalagay ko na lang sa description box guys yung sign in account nila and then yung password. So after nga natin dito mag-sign in guys, ay makikita na natin dito yung kanilang statistic for this week or itong dashboard nila. So if gusto nyo guys na mag-trade dito sa Terlo Royal group, so same pa rin guys, dito pa rin tayo, i-click lang natin tong 3 lines and then i-click lang natin tong make a trade. And then dito nga guys no, ay pwede tayong mag-trade ng LTC or BTC. Pero suggest ko guys, if gusto nyo ditong mag-trade kay Terlo, ay LTC yung ite-trade nyo dito guys, kasi mababa lang yung transaction fee ni LTC. And then dito nga guys, makikita natin yung exchange rate. So dito guys, yung exchange rate nila, yung 1 LTC guys is nasa $89.82. So for example nga guys, ito yung LTC yung ite-trade natin. So makikita agad natin yung profit natin dito. So yung profit guys is $24. And then ako guys, bago ako nagte-trade dito kay Terlo, ay chine-check ko muna sa market guys yung price ni LTC. So dito nga guys no, yung 1 LTC is nasa $68.24. So for example guys, na worth $100 na LTC yung ite-trade ko or ibebenta ko guys kay Terlo. So yung $100 guys na LTC ay nasa 1.47 LTC. So eto yung ibebenta ko guys kay Terlo. So i-copy lang natin to siya and then punta muna tayo dito sa Terlo. So dito guys, so no, for example yung ilalagay natin or yung bebenta natin na LTC guys ay worth $100. So yung worth $100 na LTC is 1.47 LTC. So as you can see guys, na yung 1.47 LTC kapag binenta natin siya dito kay Terlo, so yung marireceive natin guys is $133. So ibig sabihin guys, yung profit natin guys is $32. Kasi nga guys no, sa market rate, yung worth 100 na LTC guys is $1.47 LTC. So ngayon guys, eto na nga siya yung LTC natin, 1.46, ayan, 886. So worth $100 yan guys. So kapag mag-trade na nga tayo dito kay Terlo guys, so syempre meron dapat tayo dito crypto wallet. Kasi syempre guys, magsisend tayo dito ng LTC dito sa ating Terlo Royal account. So yung ginagamit ko nga guys no, na crypto wallet is Binance. And then so guys, punta muna tayo sa ating crypto wallet kasi kailangan muna natin no mag-withdraw. So dito sa funding wallet guys, ay i-click lang natin tong withdraw and then LTC lang, search lang natin LTC and click send via crypto network. And then dito guys ay maglalagay tayo ng address. So punta muna tayo guys sa ating Terlo Royal account. And then for example guys, ay ito yung ibebenta natin na LTC. So itong 1.47, so worth $100 yan guys. So enter na natin dito guys yung ating PayPal. So dapat guys, yung PayPal nyo is verified ha, at meron na siyang mga order transaction history. So enter lang natin guys yung ating PayPal email. So make sure guys na tama talaga yung email na nilagay nyo dito. And then after natin ma-enter yung ating PayPal email guys, so ito yung lalabas. So makikita natin guys yung wallet address ng LTC nila. And then yung amount. So dito guys sa amount, so i-copy natin to siya kasi ito yung i-withdraw natin sa ating Binance wallet. So paste natin dito guys yung kinopy natin na amount sa Terlo. And then, as you can see guys, na itong amount na to is $100. So, ibig sabihin guys na yung ating puhunan dito is $100. And then, kapag trinade or binantangan natin to siya dito sa ating Terlu, ay yung marireceive natin guys is $133. So, yung profit natin guys, no, is $33. So, ganyan lang dito guys, buy and sell lang tayo dito. And then, dito sa address, so, i-paste lang natin yung address ni Terlu. And then, meron nga siyang lalabas guys, no, na yung network is Litecoin. So, make sure guys na tama yung kinapin nyo na wallet address ha from Terlu Royal account. And then, kapag okay na, so withdraw lang natin. And then, meron nga ditong withdrawal fee guys, yung LTC, so mababa lang. So, kapag okay na guys, so wait na lang natin within 24 hours na papasok yung ating transaction dito. So, yun guys, no, make sure guys na yung gagamitin nyo na PayPal ha is verified, yung nakapag-submit kayo ng valid ID. And then, meron na siyang mga order transaction history para nga guys, no, hindi ma-hold yung ating fund ng ating PayPal. And then, dito guys, meron silang frequently asked questions. So, pwede kayong magbasa dito guys para malaman nyo guys, no, kung paano mag-trade, kung ano yung hindi dapat gawin or dapat gawin. And then, kapag meron nga kayong problema guys sa inyong mga transactions, so pwede nyong i-message guys yung kanilang customer support dito. So, enter nyo lang guys yung email and then yung concern nyo dito guys. So, ayan guys, no, ay marami na ding nagre-review dito kay Terlu Royal account. So, bago kayong mag-try dito, always do your own research palagi guys, no. So, ayan guys, thank you so much for watching my video and God bless po.